the origins of ancient Egypt can be traced back to the Nile River Valley in northeastern Africa, where one of the world's most remarkable civilizations flourished. The early history of Egypt is divided into several periods. The region that is now Egypt has been inhabited for tens of thousands of years. In history, archaeology, during the Paleolithic and Neolithic eras, hunter-gatherer communities thrived along the Nile and in the deserts. Evidence of early agriculture and domestication of animals also dates back to this period. This period marks the transition from hunter-gatherer societies to more settled communities along the Nile. By around 4000 BCE, the people of Egypt were cultivating crops, producing pottery, and developing a more complex society. They lived in two regions, Upper Egypt, that is, the Southern Nile, and Lower Egypt, the Northern Nile Delta. Ancient Egypt, as we know it, began to take shape around 3100 BCE, when King Menes, also known as Narmer, unified Upper Egypt in the south and Lower Egypt in the north. This event marked the formation of a centralized state and the establishment of the first dynastic rule. Following the unification, the first dynasties ruled Egypt. These early rulers built the foundations of Egyptian civilization, with a focus on agricultural development, architectural projects, and religious practices. The pharaoh, or king, held both political and religious authority. The Old Kingdom is known for the construction of the pyramids, with the Great Pyramid of Giza being one of the most iconic monuments. Pharaohs such as Khufu, Khafre, and Menkaure ruled during this period. After the Old Kingdom, Egypt experienced a period of political fragmentation and instability. The central government weakened, and regional governors gained more autonomy. The Middle Kingdom marked a reunification of Egypt under strong centralized rule. Pharaohs like Amenemhat I and Senusret III contributed to a period of prosperity, literature, and art. Egypt again faced disruptions and foreign rule, particularly by the Hyksos, a Semitic people who ruled parts of Egypt during this period. The new kingdom was a time of expansion and military conquests, with pharaohs like Thutmose III and Ramses II achieving remarkable feats. It was a time of immense wealth, art, and monumental construction. Egypt went through several intermediate periods of foreign rule, with rulers from the Persian, Greek Ptolemaic, and Roman empires. The last pharaoh, Cleopatra VII, ruled during the Ptolemaic period before Egypt became a Roman province in 30 BCE. To sum it all up, the origins of Egypt, therefore, are rooted in the evolution of a complex society along the Nile River, leading to the unification of Upper and Lower Egypt and the establishment of a civilization that would endure for thousands of years. Egypt's history is characterized by periods of unity and strength, as well as periods of fragmentation and foreign influence, resulting in a rich and diverse cultural heritage.